Okay, let's try this again. All right, I can record now. All right, sorry guys, the last bit I tried just to record this and I found out it wasn't recording my voice or anything. I needed to set it up. Okay, let's do this again. Welcome to the Much Back of the Channel. We're playing American Truck Simulator today, and I'm just trying to get my money back because I'm pretty low on money, so let's
see how it goes.
This is my truck. I currently have a company, but I kind of used the loan to get it, so I'm like really low on money. I have negative $29,000, so I need to get all that money back as quick as possible. So that's what I'm trying to do in this episode, is try to get back in the green. This load will be done in about an hour in game time. I started another game that I'm not negative money in because I wanted to try not to get negative money, but that's just impossible. You're going to have negative money, especially if you get out a loan to start your company. You get your truck and all that, you're going to have a loan to get all that stuff, and that's what I did. That's probably a mistake. So now I'm just working harder to get the money back. I didn't want to switch to my other game because this one I've gotten so far on. I've gotten to level 10 and I've gotten quite a few skills. And I've gotten two drivers and stuff like that. So I really don't want to restart. So I'm going to be doing like just look at these jobs and see how long it takes me to get my money back. Because right now I have like $10,000 or so dollars that I have to pay back every day. So I really got to be making $10,000 a day to be able to pay for it. Which, if you go to my profit, like I've had $45,000 in the past 7 days, but yeah. Progress. I've driven about 9,000 miles in this game. And I'll show you what. See, I currently have a $500,000 loan that I am currently doing, which was a mistake. So yeah. And I'll show you what I got. Let's see here. This is the garage I got. I got the one in Tucson. And I have two drivers. This guy, I have him focusing on long distance. Because the longer the distance, the more money you get, and like the high value and stuff. So he's focusing on that. And then Jack R here, he is focusing on hazardous cargo. So he'll be doing that. After they get all, like, I might end up changing them again. Like, I might switch into, like, let's see here, let's click on Ray. He's got so far 3 distance. If he can get all of them, I'll move them to high value cargo. See how that goes. And then my character, I'll show you my information if I can find out how to do it. Oh yeah, the driver manager. Look on me. I have quite a bit of high value cargo. I have 2 in long distance. And then I have 1 hazardous and all this other stuff. And I'm currently going to Oxnard, Sacramento. And this is the trailer I have. I just have a flatbed. My worker's currently using it. But yeah. This is my truck. It's just a truck off the Steam Workshop. It's pretty nice. It's only $50,000, so what the heck. As well. My next skill I'm probably gonna get is probably another long distance skill. Because the longer the distance, the more money you get, it seems like. I'm an hour away from my destination, looks like. No! I'm almost wrecking that truck. Oh gosh darn it, I wrecked that truck. If you are liking these videos, just be sure to hit the like button down below and subscribe. I'm sorry I'm not uploading daily, I've just been busy with a whole bunch of stuff. So yeah. After we get this load delivered, I'm probably gonna bed in the game. Go ahead and go start another job. I want to get all the money back I can. Hopefully in this video we can get back in the greens. I don't know if we'll be able to though. It'll be a long video if we end up wanting to get back in the greens. But that's okay. I pretty much have nothing to do all afternoon. I might record in parts. Like, this would be part one of trying to get back in the green, and part two afterwards. Because when I start playing this game, since I don't play it, like, very often, if I start playing it, I don't like to sit down and finish and work pretty hard at it. And I hit a bus. Gosh darn it. This is another thing I need to get better at in this game, is not hitting things. Because the repair bills for my trucks, that's ridiculous. Yeah. And oops, I hit the go cement area thingy. 22 minutes to go. I've done the math in the game. To drive 12 hours in the game, it takes about 42 minutes in real life. That's how long a 12 or 13 hour load takes, about 40 some minutes in real life. After this, I might end up going back to quick jobs, just for the time being until I get back in the green. Because I got enough skills now, I can do them. The only reason I'm thinking that is because if I do that, I can get money back quicker because I won't be putting gas in the vehicle, so the company will be paying for it and stuff. But yeah. Almost there. That's good. kind of a close one. Kind of laggy for some reason. We're just going to skip the parking for now. I just need to focus on getting money back. But it is going to take me a while. I'm in a hurry. I'm just going to skip it for now. Good work. That's good. $10,000. I got $10,000 for that one. And I leveled up. So, that's good. And see, I got quite a bit of high value cargo. I'm going to do long distance again, though. Get that up. And then after that, I'll probably end up going to fuel economy. Okay. Job market, let's see what we got to do. Let's just do quick jobs. We don't have a quick job. Electric components. It's an 11-hour drive, so it'll take about 'll help me discover 1, 2, 3, 4 more places on the map. Let's just take it. Let's take this job. What the heck? May as well. Where's the exit here? Truck. Stop. Yo. Stop! Just a second, my roommate texted me. Gosh darn it. Hopefully I can get this delivered. I'll get it delivered by 7 a.m. So that'll be before my loan payment is out, which is 11 p.m. on me, 11 a.m. So we'll be above the green after this load if I don't damage it or anything. Who knows, maybe if I feel like it'll do one more after. See. Might be a separate part though. But this will probably take about 45 minutes or so. Get this delivered. Go! And I gotta stop. This car wouldn't go. I hate how laggy it is. Let me see if I can turn on some music that is copyright free. Royalty free music, dubstep. Let's see it though. We're going to listen to some dubstep while we're doing this. Turn down a little bit though. I almost better be listening to it on my computer. I know I start recording to do that. This is a 24/7 live stream of the game. Dubstep for me. Let's see how it goes. That way, we're kind of giving you guys a little bit of entertainment. So, you know, talk back to the front. I don't know. I like full crowd. I didn't run the red light. I was through it before Timberlake. Or, no, it was because I didn't have that time. Whoops. Whoops.
I hit a bump.
It's going to be a longer video. Okay. I kind of wish I would have got the laptop with the Intel graphics card. I got an AMD graphics card. I might have to do that, I suppose. I'm still from the laptop. Oh my goodness. It's not really recording very good, very good for FPS. I'll cut by something. If I can't afford speed to the things, that's for darn sure. Speeding tickets in this game are ridiculously expensive. This is in your afternoon. Aw, son of a buck. Whoopsie days. I hit a triple bug. Okay, now I wanna visit the 7, the thing, and tow it so that way it won't be dying on me. See, that's why I decided I'm going to quick job, because if I ever have to repair my truck, it costs a lot of money. I'm going to turn down the settings on here because it's kind of laggy. Graphics. Let's turn it down just the high. No, it's just a second, it's messing some stuff up. That's good enough. And then I wanna advance settings. Where's the rain at? We're 10 hours away from our destination. Not lagging as bad now. It's still lagging on recording. That's just. Hoping I can get this liver by the time my next income done. My next loan payment comes in, which will be at 11 a.m. Good speed. Now to spend a pair of speeding tickets. Speeding tickets aren't cheap in this game. If I can find a way to speed this load up, I might speed it up until I get there. I don't know if I can. It's not doing much talking, and I'll get kind of bored. Well, I'm getting kind of bored, I understand. Yeah, I could probably bore him. Probably some help on that would be good. I'm thinking about opening up a Minecraft server to play with my friends. I didn't crash into no car. What are you talking about? What's my speed? So I'm gonna get there as soon as possible. Hope I don't hit a car or anything. Watch where I'm going. Hopefully, I don't get a speeding ticket either. This truck can do pretty much a straight shot now. At least for now. All the undiscovered area I've been I'm going by. Yeah, I've never been up this far, so see how it's gonna be. Gray B's not making very much money. I know that Airgrab makes at least $1,000 each time though. Which is okay, they're just beginners. Isn't going quicker, probably going uphill. I'm starting to gain speed back. I had some good lunch. For lunch, I had a went to a steakhouse near where I live. Good. To go. Maybe I'll start singing. Oh my goodness, shut up. Amazing grace. house me a sound that said, oops, like me. I once was lost, but now there's Chucky, never been a Chucky before, was blind, but now I see. T'was grace that taught my heart. Oh my goodness. And grace my fears really.
Yacht.
Stop. What?
Yes.
But if he's going to be real long. I was singing Amazing Grace and I heard you coming. I was like, here comes my roommate. I'm trying to get money back.
So it's not working again?
What is it?
No, is it working?
Yeah, I bought new batteries. These are your batteries. Yeah, I guess the rechargeable batteries don't work very good in the sky.
Where are they now?
It doesn't count.
Okay.
See you, buddy.
Shh.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Moldy. Yeah, leave. Don't come back. Ah, darn it. I hit a beam thingy. Oh, snap. That did a lot of damage. Whoops. Yeah, I bought that movie today. I figured you might want to watch it.
I think I'm lying.
I'm just trying to get back in the greens. I hope I can get back in the greens before it's not flashing out. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. We're gonna pull into the station and get some diesel fuel. Some of that diesel fuel, John John. What kind of food did you get today?
Well, your favorite roommate got me some.
Oh, I know Jeremy told me about that.
Oh.
I had Jake's Bar and Grill. I think that's what it's called.
The one I sent you?
Yes.
The one we moved before?
Yes. Put some mayonnaise on that for me, John John.
Huh?
Put some mayonnaise on that. And you bought grapes.
Yeah.
You bought your stupid grapes.
Yeah,
I'm
not stupid.
I to go eat them. Alright. To the door. John John.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to get through this load without being tired in the game. I said in the game, John John.
Huh?
Put mayonnaise on that. Take the pickles off. I don't like pickles.
You going to win in the game?
What did I say?
Something, and then we're going to do something to end the game down.
Whatever. Take the, can you take the pickles off of Mayla now, please?
Oh, there's more pickles? I thought I took them off.
John John called me Sandwich. He's such a nice guy.
Of course I am.
So how was kickball? I know you weren't at work.
No. Work was kickball.
How does that work?
Because it's called... Wait, you didn't get my text before I said I'm the Shadow Master?
No. I might have. I didn't hear my phone go off because I'm mute. Because Liz kept blowing up my phone.
Yeah, I think my phone died exactly as I was going to play when... Boom.
I told her I was recording and said the phone's on mute, so she could go with it. It's in the fridge, duh. I had this thing called the Mac Attack at the Steakhouse. It was amazing.
Is that the cheeseburger?
No. It's a tortilla shell wrapped with mac and cheese and chicken with barbecue sauce wrapped up in a tortilla shell. And it had fries. It was really good.
That was a good lunch.
It was. Where am I at on the map? Because I've never been up here before. I still have 3 towns to get there before I get there. Six-hour drive. Oops, I hit a car. Jeez. I need to hit a car.
You're stuck.
You gave me grapes.
What?
Johnny gave me some grapes.
Seriously?
Yeah. Grapes are amazing, guys.
You think I can bounce off the wall?
I doubt it. Nice try, buddy.
Oh, it's fun.
Trying to say hi to my viewers if I have any. Cameras off.
Nope. It's like a bouncy ball. Oh, so close!
And my damage penalty for this boat's gonna be ridiculous. It's about, what, 5 o'clock?
What?
Actually, I've been here since about 5 o'clock.
How's it now?
6 o'clock.
Now we can't touch these.
I still have to get this blood builder by before I'm paying. I love way stations. Did you rip a new episode of Flash on, John?
Hmm?
Did you rip a new episode of Flash on?
Yeah.
So far, I've been recording for 45 minutes.
Dang, that's a lot.
Oh.
It's been... My fingers still hurt.
Ow.
Did I tell you I face sprained it?
Ow.
That's how I like them. If it's the soft and squishy ones, then it tastes terrible. But yeah, like a couple days ago, me and Jeremy, well, Jeremy was cracking his fingers like usual, like pulls it, bends it. I said, "Oh, that's cool. But can you do it this way? Can I do this?"
Ouch. Okay.
And the big finale is. But then, after that, I think when I do this with this finger, when I do this, well, long story short, yeah, I told my dad about it, he said, don't do it that way. Don't just brain.
Truck died again, huh? The big sandwich.
Mm-hmm. You should have seen Jeremy's.
I've had a lot of calories today. Probably too many. A lot of calories. I had a whole thing of Pringles at work. No one came about that big.
What are Pringles?
You don't know what Pringles are? How are you even a person?
Not a person.
Pringles are an amazing type of chip.
I don't even eat chips.
I have 5 hours to go in the sewer and field.
I'm going topsy turvy.
You're going what?
I'm going topsy turvy.
Topsy turvy.
That's swerving like that.
Mm-hmm. Mmm. Yummy.
Good?
Oh, darn, I had a paw.
How did you hit a car? There's no cars in front of you.
Won't try to pass me.
Did you get fined for it? Oh, that's good. You for real?
What?
Negative 24.
And
they can
dirty, just a lot of meat on it.
Bologna, yeah.
You almost need more mayonnaise.
Need more mayonnaise?
I'll probably chew that. I eat some tuna, so I like lots of meat. Viewers, how can you not like mayonnaise?
Huh?
I was asking the viewers, how can you not like mayonnaise?
Yeah.
We just get rid of that mayonnaise and it's gone. It's kind of like a party. Oh my goodness, what did it eat? They're at the end of the malfunction. Let's check my driver and see what they're doing.
This one's going to be extra, extra mayonnaise.
Extra mayonnaise-y?
Yeah.
That's how I like them.
Because because I hope you like
meanies. That's a lot of meanies. Holy shit.
That's why I said extra. Voila!
Holy shit. Talk about extra, 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 extra mayonnaise.
I only made 140.
Where's this one?
Damn.
Where's it? From Tucson to Santa Cruz. Where's that at?
Santa Cruz? It's in New Mexico. Because I have a friend down there. Well,
Santa Cruz, it's going to Santa Cruz. Santa Cruz is like Santa Cruz is. Hey, this is New Mexico. Man, that's Arizona.
See, you know you stuff down. Well, probably you know what I mean. Why is that side jackpot?
Santa Cruz is right here. Where's it going from again? What'd it say? Because if it's a longer load, this is going to take a while.
You make me itch now.
From Tucson to Santa Cruz.
Where's Tucson?
Tucson is in Arizona. So he's driving pretty far.
Mm-hmm.
And then this one must have just delivered.
Well, guess who we saw at the store?
Who?
Mary Jo.
Sorry, I'm in love with this meatball sub.
Oh?
I'm in love with the sub. It's crunchy.
That's not good. I remember anything crunchy. No, I gave it to you. Get off.
Hey, that wasn't my fault. He wrecked him to me.
Yeah, so when I was a shadow man. Well, I don't think you got that message, but when I said I was at work, I was just joking, but we went to kickball and stuff, and I was a shadow master because Ashley, Chelsea, and the other one were just sitting in the sun. They didn't have sunglasses. They kept doing this all day. And then I said, I'm not doing nothing, so I was just doing this. Yeah, because they need to do words. Oh, that's my new tech mode.
Maybe.
came in the mail for you.
Oh,
yeah. Huh? Isn't that going?
Oh, yeah. No. I'm gonna finish this load. I gotta make 4 more. Make it 4 more. I'm trying to be very good at dancing. Suck. We'll finish this load and then off camera I want to do it. I might do a little on camera and do a little off camera. Yeah, it's 47 minutes. Okay. I'm not coming back for real last night. Cost too much money. Well, it cost money, but... Someone closer yet. Where is Elko at? The face cam's not on, John.
Huh?
The face cam's not on.
What's not?
My face cam.
Are you telling me that?
Yeah, I'm telling you that. Who else would be telling?
Huh?
We're gonna go ahead and go to the...
Are you still recording?
Yes.
Oh!
And,
Hey, what are you doing?
Do you have any milk?
No.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously, you don't have no milk.
I'm glad the repairs, I'm glad the employer covers the repairs. Okay. We have an hour, we're an hour away from our drive, from our work. From our delivery. What's this? Oh, it's a Kentworth dealership. That's cool.
You can't camp that on, right?
No, it's not.
Okay.
Ooh, Kentworth dealership. What can I buy? Probably nothing right now. Oh, bro, I want this one. Oh, it's still got that freaking mod on here. I need to get rid of that mod. These trucks have way too much horsepower. Okay, I need to get rid of that mod. Dozing now.
Yeah, so once you turn there, I need you to take a picture of me. We can. I am sending it to one of my friends.
Buddy.
Her name's Ashley.
What kind of buddies do you have?
Good buddies? Yeah, that's what I do.
I don't care. I'm already going to have to restart. Get long. I'm going to do that, love. I'm not going to do it. Whoever does, I'm gonna end it.
Ow, my eyes! You put me in the eye!
Yeah, you deserve it.
I haven't done yet!
Thank you.
You're ready.
That's Coke Zero. different.
What?
You this one getting up. I have -35 grand now. This is so hard, guys. Oh, I'm dozing. I'm dozing. Wake your bubblegum butt up. Wake up. Bubble butt.
What do you want more?
What?
You want? There's no milk in here. I
don't
do magic. Hey.
I know there's milk in there because I had you buy milk.
Dang it! So what do you want? Mr.
P? No.
Nope.
This is not
that
good.
No, where's Mr. P? Yeah.
No, not milk. What the fuck, man? Sorry.
It's why.
This video is so far but 1 hour and 5 minutes long.
My goodness.
It's gonna take forever to upload.
Oh, did I tell you that my friend Jacob, he saw this one video on YouTube that is 24 hours long.
That's long, the video.
Yeah, do you know what the guy is doing in the video apparently?
What?
Did I just hear a chicken?
Yeah, he can't have a chicken for himself.
Hey now! Yeah, so
I can't go to Salt Lake City. Oh man.
1%. 1%.
1%. No, don't doze. You're almost to your exit.
Is that good?
Yes.
Now
I
put Mr. Pivot.
No.
Hey, it's good, right?
No.
I like seeing that orange and.
Orange juice
and orange
Mountain Dew. No. If you put pivot in that milk, I'm gonna beat your butt.
Why would anybody put soda in their milk?
That would be disgusting.
I know. Sound disgusting. Since one of my gifts is I can think of what it looks like or smells like, and I can kind of taste it. On certain things like that.
I'm gonna throw my lemons to the. Our way.
On the road again.
Well, can I have that car? Mm-hmm. What's the red though?
I mean, it's too loud.
What's the little black car for?
That's, I don't know.
What's that one for?
That's how loud the video is!
$300 minutes?
That's an hour and 750, right?
It says 300 minutes.
That's not what that stands for.
What does it mean?
300 milliseconds. No! No! Wake your ass up! Almost did. No! Don't die, stupid truck. We're almost there.
I shall tell you!
I tried to learn how to play that earlier.
Yeah?
Okay, I'm about here.
Where'd you put my book?
You're that mod too. Real kid.
I was wondering for that play. We Three Kings?
I'll play We Three Kings.
Is that one? Or...
We Three Kings of
Utah.
Can you imagine singing that in a deep voice?
Oh, I can.
We Three Kings of Utah. What does Darth Vader sing?
We Three Kings of Utah.
I am your father.
No, you're not.
No, don't you doze. I dozed with my wife before. It's not a very good
deal. Don't say
what? I'm in jackpot now. Going 40 and 60. Nope. Welcome to the jackpot, guys. We hit the jackpot. You don't get that shit. Oh, I said that word. Hopefully my parents they don't see this video. She'll probably wash my mouth out with soap before the video.
Wait, she's gonna wash what mouth with what?
My mouth out with soap for saying that word.
Oh, I think that's a soft word.
Oh, I got zero money for it. Well, that sucks.
What, you got zero for the low?
Yeah, because I damaged it so much.
Oh.
Which means I just got a freaking... do it a different mode. But you saw how bad it was. I'm just going to end this video here. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, like button below. Peace out, guys. Bye-bye.